One option available for the trimming body of shells is the Editable Trimming Body option. If we switch to this option in the Shell Settings dialog, then the trimming body will not be a vertical extrusion. Instead, it is defined by the profile polygon of the shell. Let us consider this example of an extruded shell. If the profile polygon is defined as a closed polygon, the trimming body will be the body enclosed within the body of the shell. If the profile polygon is defined as an open polygon, the segment connecting the two end nodes of the open profile polygon can be edited. Any polyline editing command can be performed on this segment. It can also be made into multiple segments. Changes made to this segment or segments will modify the trimming body, but will not affect the physical body of the shell. This also applies to revolved shells, and it applies to either profile polygons of ruled shells. Any change made to the geometry of the profile polygon changes the trimming body of the shell. A special editing case is when you edit the segment connecting the two end nodes in a way so that it coincides with the segments of the rest of the profile polygon. This results in a zero trimming body.